Ladies and gentlemen, please rise, remove your hats as he performs our national anthem.
Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love, and all our sons command.
Here's another evening. So there's been a lot of credit given to Scott Shalhoub tonight.
Don's question, what are the chances you can get a shirtless pick of the top two rounds?
It's hard to look right at your baby, but here's my number, so call me maybe. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me maybe.
I'm very excited.
Because there's a lot of hot guys who's got a hot body.
You know, I've seen these guys' bodies. They got great bodies. And they're guys that I want to surround myself with and possibly be on top of once in a while.
Oh, sometimes if I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. If I get a good feeling, yeah. Sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. Oh, no, no, I get a good feeling, yeah.
Oh, the boys are hot already.
District 6 would like to announce a trade. This hockey trade involves District 6's 10th, 18th, and 23rd overall picks, trading to Tecumseh Joe's for their 13th, 14th, and 28th picks. In addition, to sweeten the deal, a three-pack of mustard was required to keep Swergon, Tecumseh Joe's, and the dumpster dog diehards at bay.
Wow, that's a groundbreaking trade.
Fucking someone gives me a dozen dumpster dogs, I'll sign a 10-year with them.
You guys seem like cool guys. Got hair similar to mine. You wear tuxedos to the interview. That's funny. It's ironic. I get that. You're kind of underplaying the whole formality of it. I think that's funny as hell. Let's do this. You know, you guys are hired.
Tecumseh Joe's is proud to select the man who describes himself as a mental midget, Ryan Donnelly.
Oh, that if I was not drafted this evening, I was going to snap my work computer in half. 140 pounds is 40 pounds ago. Did you draft me with that knowledge, expecting that I would be 240 pounds?
That's a good question.
All right, let's move to the dogs, guys.
The dogs are proud to select in the third round, 11th overall, a man voted best dressed on his draft eligibility card, former Western Ontario Hockey League All-Star and Sutherland Cup champion, a man with a side part that would make even Matty P jealous, the newest father, thus Cody Carrico skeptic in the BHL, Travis Tav Ouellette.
I'm just trying to prove myself. Obviously, I haven't been here very long, and you got to, I mean, change the coach's mind of you. Obviously, he gave you a chance. You need to show him what's up, and you got to show the teammates that you're here to play and you're here for the team. So I just wanted to give my all out there and show that I'm here for good reasons. So.
Well, the pick is in.
With the 12th pick of the BHL 2020 draft, the Dogs proudly select Scott Chauvin.
What the hell?
Wow. That was off the board.
But you did not see this coming either way.
That's why I'll let you know it.
But you look at the reaction here. It's incredible. Because we weren't sure about it.
You're like, what do you mean me?
I really appreciate it. This is really hard. Okay. Gotta breathe.
I'm really excited. Oh.
He's choking. He's choking up.
I'm really excited.
Drink, yeah. Experience thus far in the draft and not seeing your name called despite being a top three scorer every year for the last 10 years?
It's a good question.
Well, first off, I haven't even been in the league 10 years.
He thinks he can still hear him. I just muted him. Is anybody from the Dogs available to comment on their draft so far?
I'm not. What do you mean? Can you guys hear me? Is this on?
Hi, Nick.
Is this working? No strategies. Just the way things played out. Yeah. I've never done this before.
Yeah, I mean, we've talked a lot. Yeah, we feel good about where we're at.
I'm happy. Yeah.
On the ice this year?
I also noticed a glaring issue in my...
Who's washing the windows right now?
Thanks, man. Hey. Here's my last buck.
The pick is in.
With the 13th pick, D6 selects Devin Foster.
Who does he compare to?
Pavel Datsyuk, the great Red Wing. It's the mind. It's the ability to do things with your feet and your hands.
Hey, well, you knew that was going to happen sooner or later. That guy's a consummate scorer.
Nasty.
Why did he fall so late?
Is Devo here?
But Dave Roberts is here. Dave, are you able to talk on this pick right now?
You know what? I'm not sure, actually. I know there were some good times had in D6, so I would expect more of the same.
Do you believe that you're also going to be a D6 pick?
Very likely. Very likely. So, I guess we'll just have to wait and see, as they say.
Well, the pick is in.
With the 14th pick, D6 selects Dave Roberts.
Danny Whitehead.
Feels good right now.
Go ahead. Thank you.
I got a question for Whitey.
Richard, please go ahead.
They're talking about your ankle. Can we see that fucking thing?
It's good.
Come on, pull it out. Oh, nice. What a fucking ankle.
That's
holy
hot.
Holy shit.
It looks a little thin.
It looks like
sit in white.
Yeah. Pretty white. Yeah, that's white.
That thing hasn't been really white in a long time.
That's wonderful. Pretty sure my 3-year-old son has a thicker ankle. So why don't we comment from somebody that has yet been drafted, Rebs?
Yeah.
Who do you think has the best team thus far?
Sing
it, Rebs.
Sing it,
Rebs.
Sing it, Rebs.
Good.
Get up there.
Get down there.
Get down there.
We're gonna head right over to Ryan Vaselli. Ryan.
Yeah.
You didn't go night one. You weren't the only Ryan disappointed. Do you think he will get drafted tonight? And if so, to whom?
I'm just happy with any team that takes me. I'll go anytime.
Well, the pick is in.
Ryan Vaselli.
All right, guys. We can't pass up this opportunity. We've got Ryan Vaselli on live in person. Ryan, talk about how you're feeling right now.
You know what? New team, new attitude.
New attitude. Fuck off.
Less likely to be swearing at teammates?
That's a great question.
Rising.
50-50.
Okay. Thank you. Appreciate that commentary from the ice level. Okay. Well, Scott Troop, what is going on the top right screen there? Is that a photo of a player on your shirt?
Oh, no. I bought a new shirt today. Buzz told me to do it.
Scott, I noticed that you just changed your screen name to Buzz's Buddy. Are you pushing too hard at this point?
I'd say no.
A question from Diego. Diego, are you still here?
I am, yes.
Diego, you said that you wanted to interview a select player that isn't even in this league anymore but has been a stalwart for the last two nights. Please elaborate.
Yeah, I've had some commentary in the last couple nights. As you guys all know, there's about 40 people online last night, and most of which haven't seen Matty P in a while, and so they've asked me to ask him a couple questions. Matty, are you still on?
Yes, I am.
Oh, God. So, one of the questions from the audience here was, Matthew, you stepped aside from the BHL a couple of years ago to pursue a life in trend-setting male showers and hairstyling.
But first, let me take a selfie. Likes in the last 5 minutes. Do you think I should take it down? Let me take another selfie.